if you guys want to get your hands on this closed beta, you do have to go on Twitch and get it via Twitch Drops. Just search up XDefiant on Twitch. I believe the beta ends in 2 days from the time this video is going to be posted, which would be the 23rd. So if you do want to actually get your hands on this game and play it, I recommend doing it now. And it looks like we're in Pueblito. My fault for butchering that name. And we are loading in. So there is a map loading system as well. Like old Black Ops 2.